she has felt too much pain in her life, in her mind.